Hi, everybody. So today we are going to check the power steering fluid level on this 2007 Volkswagen Rabbit with a 2.5 motor. So what you want to do is pop the hood and then actually just close the hood, because there is no power steering fluid level thing. It's all electric. So you're wasting your time looking. So bring it away and get it fixed. Okay, bye.